Now, how do you feel you guys played as far as what your potential is?
I think they played pretty good. It's windy out today. You know, it wasn't the greatest conditions out. And they were a little under their season average, so I'm happy with the way they played today.
And what have been the highs and lows so far for you guys this year?
You know, we won a tournament at the Meadows, which was a new tournament for us to win. We played really well up north. Haven't had a lot of real lows so far this year. The girls have played pretty steady golf, and we've continued to improve and, you know, meet our goals. So far it's been a pretty good season.